Miss, have you enjoyed being our head of year?
Yes, it was a fantastic experience. It was the second time I've experienced being assistant head of year. Thoroughly loved working with all of year 11s. When I first had you, you were year 7s. And really enjoyed working with Mr. Farnsworth and some of the form tutors. And I was quite devastated when it went to the house system. However, I got used to it, and it's good that I kept in touch with a lot of my lovely year 11s now.
Are you going to miss us?
Yes, yeah, without a doubt. There's a lot of special characters in year 11s.
It's emotional.
Yeah, girls and boys. And I'm thoroughly miss my year 11s Prince's Trust group. Woo!
So, Roman, how was your time at Warren been?
Why are you talking to a pen?
Shut up!
What? You're talking to a pen of all things?
Just answer the question!
Is it right, I suppose?
So, what was your highlight, Jay?
New York.
What? Okay. Honey, how was
what?
Your
she
time
missed me!
It was really good, wasn't it? What's your best, have you made friends since you've been here?
Is she in black as well?
You've not made no friends? You've not got no friends. Namji, you've gained a friend, Reece Russell, your best. How's your time at Warren been with you? Tell me about Reece and his toe.
Oh,
yeah, Reece and his gammy toe.
Oh, Reece,
for
Monday,
called me up.
I'm
coming
today.
Obviously, May.
No, definitely. Sure.
Yeah. What's your favourite memory being at Tony?
Having a wedding.
We're here with Norman today, and we're here to ask him some questions. So, Norman, do you like our year 11?
Sorry, love, I can't understand you. Don't talk proper like
I don't
understand you.
I don't understand the way you're talking.
Cockney, like.
I don't speak Cockney. What is this?
I just don't understand you, though.
All right, I'm sorry. We're going to have to move to the next interview. Do you like year 11s? Katie, come here. This is Katie.
Be happy.
Say hello to Katie.
Hello.
Right, thank you for the interview. I'll see you later.
Okay, thank you. All the best, girls. Good luck for the future.
Describe Warren in one word.
Amazing. Inspirational. Room.
Amazing.
Next.
Fantastic.
Warren is so beautiful.
Yeah, we're in trouble, man. Come on, dodge your boy, I'll be true baller. If the money we go spend, I go do all.
all that. You the chop Japan, we know the bulldog like us. Even if it be the new concert, you the cruise for town. You know they look proper, make you come. I go find you some two-door jack. If you feel like my, we go open some cool chop bar. 0224442 45, Charlie. That be the number how they use ball life. I they give every chick, they look alright. Ever since then times, we had to do four sides. But since the day we I look your eyes, down to your belly, down to your thighs. Even if I could make macho to your guy, go far, could trust me, I go do or die.
Go that job, man.
Of all times, you're hardworking, dedicated, and I wish you every success in your journey through life.
Hi everyone! Bye everyone! See you later. Hope you do well in the future. I hope you do well in the future, and I hope I see you never ever again. I'm joking, only for some of you.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
Dude, let's...
To everyone, to me.
Let's... I don't want to say goodbye to you. Alright, goodbye, Claire.
And everyone else.
Goodbye, I miss you, Claire.
And everyone else.
Gonna miss everyone, bye.
Yep. Right, goodbye, Year 11s, and good luck. I know many of you won't believe this, but I will actually miss you, and I do actually like you, even though I'm horrible to most of you all the time. It's only because I care. Aim for the stars, believe in yourselves, and never give up.
She ain't even bothered, though!
And who's your favourite teacher?
Miss McGill.
It's the baritone. It's beautiful.
Been in there a while. Here he is. Been in there a while. We're up to 20 seconds.
Give it about 20 minutes. Like 10 stone laugh.
Do you remember when you fell off the chair?
Yeah.
What about Vinay's accent on sing-song?
Yeah.
Yo, sing, where you been?
Where you been?
Say bye, everyone! Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Year 11's a lavish year.
Bye!
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 Is this the way to Amarillo?
Sleep in love with us, yeah. That's what we are. We shouldn't be.
It's just like usual.
Bloody hell.
Oh, right, he's doing it.
Oh. Alright then. No, go back a bit.
To be a natural pose.
No, it don't matter.
You're filming this, aren't you?
Yes.
You're recording this, aren't
yes.
you? No, delete it.
No.
Oh, bloody hell.
So are you going to miss
Damn.
Us?
No.
So are you going to miss us? And
no.
Were your favourite year?
And... No. Horrible.
No, he wasn't.
You're actually recording this,
basically, sir,
you're
won't talk because
recording?
He's not coming here. Yes, I am yeah. recording.
We'll delete this bit if you hurry up.
All right. I'd like to give a message to Year 11. What a lovely year group you were, and you'll always be in my heart, and I will always think of you in the future.
Thinking like a spinal cord.
Emma, what's your best memory of Warren?
Thank you.
It's really funny.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Eventful.
Experience.
Oh, I've got Kevin in the back.
That's not bad.
I think the school has helped me build relationships better. It's made me confident as a person. It's helped me in my grades. I'm like bad in maths, and now I'm all right in maths. And it's given me a lot of confidence. And the school helped me find out what my passion is, which is drama. Yeah.
Brilliant. Thank you. Say bye.
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 A lot of you guys, but I've grown to love each and every one of you,
And I just wanted to say good luck with your future and bye!
Interesting to teach. Most good, some a little bit bad, quite a lot dramatic. But I hope you do well in the future. Wish you well. Thank you.
I'm going to miss the year 11s.
It's going to be tight.
Not really. No, we
are. Are you asking a question?
What, bruv?